For you Stargaze, as usual, don't forget leave a like, it really helped me create all these tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's go. Step number one, as usual, go to the Nether. I mean, it is not Nether, of course, it is the hell or hellish place or something. And here, of course, as usual, kill different demons and another creatures. And very rare, these creatures can drop this guide voodoo doll, which look like so. After that, press E button, go in housing, and in the list you must see your guide NPC. This NPC must alive. Find the good spot in the lava and drop this guide voodoo doll inside the lava. And in this moment, your guide NPC turn in this strange, huge and evil wool of flesh boss, kill this boss, and after that, your world in hard mode. After that, how system with biome keys work? Extremely easy. For example, I need jungle key. Links to all keys, you go in video description, find all list of biome keys. Any biome key work in totally the same manner. So pay attention that now every mob in this biome, for example, in the jungle or in desert, have extremely slow chance. Show this number on the screen. Yes, it extremely slow chance. This means you must kill several thousand mobs before at least one mob drop your biome key. So if you kill mobs in desert, this mob with small chance can drop by a desert key biome key, and you use this key to open biome chest. It is extremely important stuff. Also, if you go and kill creature, for example, in Crimson or in Corrupted biome, we have extremely small chance, but have chance, to receive Crimson biome key. And so on. How does this key look like? Wait a second. Oh, pay attention. Jungle key, Hallowed key from Hallowed biome, Corrupted key from Corrupted biome, Crimson key from Crimson biome, Desert key from Desert key, Desert biome, and Frozen key from Ice sea biome. I очень recommend subscribe to Udison with you. If you have any questions or suggestions, leave all the stuff in comments section below. Try my best to treat all the stuff. Of course, if you want receive this key more fast and than usual, I highly recommend build biome farm and go in video description. You find tutorials how build this biome farm without any problems. It is cool. Tarapaparapam, parapapam.